Christopher Avery Queling, back again. This is day 25 of my quarantine, and there's a lot of pain in the wrestling world. Several people, including those who I know personally or have interacted with on television, have lost their jobs. I've been laid off from what I thought at one point was my dream job, and it sucks. All you gotta do is try to rebuild and start over again. Perhaps this is what I'm gonna do when I come back to wrestling.